మ్యూజిక్ నా విద్యా సంగీతో తమం నేను వేదిక్ మంత్రాస్ వన్ ఆల్ త్రూ మ్యూజిక్ సాంబేద్ సాంబేద్ ఇస్ ఫుల్ ఆఫ్ మ్యూజిక్ జన్ బ్రహ్మాభరునంద రుద్రం మరుదస్తన్నంతి దిబ్బై సవై వేదై సాంగ పదక్రమ ఉపనిషదై గాయంతి జగ సామగా 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 మీన్స్ ది ఫాలోవర్స్ సాంబేద్ గాయంతి దెన్ Always in music, musical, through musical vibration, they are approaching the Supreme. Samaga, Gayanti, Gayanti means singing. So, Vedic mantras are sung. And this whole Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam can be sung very nicely. And it is Vedic mantra chanting simply by hearing the vibration, people will benefit. Even they do not understand. This mantra I chant.
Nate vidushartatim hi Vishnu Durasayaji bahirarthamanina Andhajathandhai rupaniyamana Stepi satantra रुदामी बद्ध्या मतिं न कृष्णे परतो सतो वा मिथो विपद्ये तग्रहव्रतानां मतिं न कृष्णे परतो सतो वा मिथो विपद्ये त गृहव्रतानाम् अदान्त गोभी विशतां तमेश्रं पुनः पुनश्च वितचर्बनानाम् अदान्त गोभी विशतां तमेश्रं पुनः पुनश्च वितचर्बनानाम् न ते विदुषार्थगतिं हि विष्णु दुराशयाजि बहिरर्थमानिन अन्धाजथान्धैरुपणीयमाना तेपि स्वतंत्र हृदाम्नि बद्ध्या नैषामतिस्तावदुरुक्रमाङ्घ्रीं पृषत्तनर्थोपगमो जदर्थ नैषामतिस्तावद् गुरुक्रमाङ्घ्रीं पृषत्तनर्थोपगमो जदर्थ महीयसाङ्गपादोरजोऽभिषेकम् महीयसाङ्गपादोरजोऽभिषेकम् निष्किञ्चनानां नवनीतजावम् निष्किञ्चनानां नवनीतजावम् न ते विदुषार्थगतिं हि विष्णु दुराशयाजि बहिरर्थमानिन अन्धारथान्धैरुपणीयमाना Stepi Satantra Urdhani Badhya Nate Vidu Shartagatin Hishnu
Veda Mantra Sadhyatana Vitti Vedanta Sutra Sadhya simply by transcendental vibration of sound everything can be achieved.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. कर्तानम जगदीश कामये
mama janmani janmani kare bhavtaad bhakti rahi pai
krishna ke tana ganana tana parau premamritambani dhi Dhira dhira jana priyau priyakarau nirmasarau pujitau Sri Chaitanya kripa bharau bhubi bhuba maravahantarakau bande rupa sanatana raghujivau Sri Deva Gopalakau Krishna Ketana Ganana Tana Parau Premamritambani Dhi Dhira Dhira Jana Priyau Priyakarau Nirmasarau Pujitau Nana Shastra Vichara Naika Nipanau Saddharma Sangha Sthapakau Lokanam Hitakarinau Tribhuvane Mannam Saranyakarau Nana Shastra Vichara Naika Nipanau Saddharma Samasthapakau Lokanam Hitakarinam Tribhuvane Mannam Saranyakanam Radha Krishna Padaravinda Bhajana Nandena Matvalikam Bande Rupa Sanatanam Raghujugau Sri Deva Gopalakau Krishna Ketana Ganana Tana Parau Premamritambani Dhi Dhira Dhira Jana Priyau Priyakarau Nirmasarau Pujitau Sri Chaitanya Kripa Bhanau Bhuvi Bhuva Bharavahantarakam Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugam Sri Deva Gopalakau Sri Gauranga Gunana Vannana Vidhau Sadhya Samidharnitau Papatapanikintana Tanubhitang Govinda Ganamritai Ananda Ambadivardhanai Kanipanau Kaivalanishwarakau Vande Rupa Sanatanam Raghujugau Sri Deva Gopalakau Krishna Ketana Ganana Tana Parau Premamritambani Dhi Dhira Dhira Jana Priyau Priyakarau Nimasarau Pujitau Sri Chaitanya Kripa Bharau Bhuvi Bhuva Bharavahantarakam Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugau Sri Deva Gopalakam Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugau Sri Deva Gopalakam తత్వాతు నమసే సమండల పతి శని తదాతు చవ భూత్వాదీన గణేశ కౌకరుణయా కౌపీన కంథాసితౌ తత్వాతు నమసే సమండల పతి శని సదాతు చవ భూత్వాదీన గణేశ కౌకరుణయా కోపీన కంథాసితౌ గోపీ భావర సామృతాభిలహరీ కల్లోల మగ్నోన్మహ వందే రూప సనాతన రఘుజుగ శ్రీ జీవ గోపాలక కృష్ణ కీర్తన గానన తన పరౌ ప్రేమామృతామణి ధీరా ధీర జన ప్రియౌ ప్రియకరౌ నిర్మసరౌ పూజితౌ శ్రీ చైతన్య కృపా భరౌ భువి భువ భారావహం తారకం వందే రూప సనాతన రఘుజుగ శ్రీ జీవ గోపాలకౌ వందే రూప సనాతన రఘుజుగ శ్రీ జీవ గోపాలకౌ కృష్ణ కీర్తన గానన తన పరౌ Thank you. सीत प्रभु न पाई ज्ञान पति तपा बना है तू तब अवतार श्याम पति प्रभु न पाई ज्ञान कृपा कर सीतापति अदैत साई तब कृपा मले पाई चैतन्य नीतन कृपा कर सिया दई दैत गोसाई तब कृपा बले पाई चैतन्य कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु दया कर मोरे तुम्हें बिना जनायन जगत कृपा कर आचार्य प्रभु श्रीनिवास रामचंद्र संगम गे नरात्मद कृपा कर आचार्य प्रभु रामचंद्र संगम गे नरोत्तम दास कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु दया कर मोरे बिना केदायन जगत मारे
स्नातदीय पद पंकज पंजरांतम अद्दैव विशतु मे मानस राज हंस प्राण प्रयान समय कपबात पित्तौ कंठावरोधन विधो स्मरणं कृतस्ते कृष्णतदीय पद पंकज पंजरांतम अद्दैव विशतु मे मानस राज हंस प्राण प्रयान समयी कफबात पित्तौ कंठावरोधन विधौ स्मरणं कृतस्ते कृष्ण तदीय पद पंकज पंजरांतम
वर्स वाज संग बाय किंग कुलशेखर great king, but at the same time a great devotee of the Lord. His songs are recorded in the book known as Mukundamala Stotra. That is a very famous book. It is sung by many devotees. So it does not matter whether a man is king or a poor mendicant, everyone has the facility to become the greatest devotee of the Lord. So he is praying, my dear Krishna, your feet is lotus. Generally we say lotus feet. But where the lotus flower is there, the white swan, they come to the lotus flower and try to play with the stem, the spot going down the water and be entangled with the stem of that lotus flower. That is their sporting. So King Kulasekhar is praying that let the swan of my mind be immediately entered into the network of the stem of your lotus feet. So, that means he wants to engage his mind on the lotus feet of the Lord immediately. There is no question of delaying. He says that now I am in sound mind. If I think that I shall think of your lotus feet at the time of death, there is no certainty. Because at the time of death, the whole body becomes dislocated. The whole function becomes dismantled. The body is supposed to be conducted by three elements, kapha, pitta, vayu, cold, and bile, and air. So, when these three elements work simultaneously, there is no disease in the body. But as soon as there is overlapping disruption of these three elements, the body becomes diseased. And when it is not possible to bring them again in their regulative principle, a man dies. That is the verdict of Ayurveda Shastra. So death takes place when these three elements become overlapped with one another. And the symptom is that there is a sound on the throat which is called ghar-ghar. That means the patient cannot speak, the throat is choked up and he becomes suffocated and dies. This is the last stage symptom of this body. So King Kulasekhar says that I cannot wait up to that time when everything will be topsy-turvy. Now my mind is sound. Let me enter immediately in the stem of your lotus feet. That means he is praying, let me die in the sound condition of my life so that I can think of your lotus feet. In other words, he is giving us lessons that if we do not practice to engage our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna when our mind is sound, how it is possible to think of him at the time of death? Thank you.
Ah, gentlemen. Thank you. Go. पावन हेतु Krishna, Krishna Hare Krishna.